Good personal hygiene is about keeping your body clean. While it might seem like a simple equation, cleanliness has a significant impact on partners, sexual desire, and relationships. Sweat builds up on the skin when someone doesn't shower regularly, creating a humid environment. Bacteria feed on the molecules in the sweat and produce byproducts with a strong, unpleasant odor. Sweat is an essentially odorless fluid, and this interaction with bacteria causes the smell. Gender, diet, body hair, and health conditions can affect body odor. Dirty hair can also cause scalp odor. These unpleasant smells can significantly turn off one's partner's libido. Food particles stuck between teeth decompose and provide a breeding ground for bacteria that can cause bad breath. Poor dental hygiene, like tooth decay and gingivitis, can also worsen breath odor. Dirt and grime on clothes and dirty long nails can contribute to a sense of uncleanliness. Odor in the genital area, whether for male or female, is often linked to poor hygiene. This is typically caused by a buildup of a substance called smegma. Smegma is a mixture of dead skin cells, oil, and sweat that can accumulate under the foreskin in uncircumcised males, or in the folds of the labia in females. It usually isn't a health problem, but bacteria can grow in it, causing it to smell bad. Some degree of vaginal odor is normal. The vagina is home to a delicate balance of bacteria that help maintain a healthy environment. It is a self-cleaning organ that does not need to be cleaned, even with water. Some procedures that females do for genital hygiene might cause the worse. Washing the inner genitalia can disrupt the balance in natural vaginal flora. It can lead to serious infections. The balance of the vaginal bacteria and the smell of the vagina can change due to the menstrual cycle, sexual activity, diet, and overall health. Poor hygiene, especially in the genital area, can also lead to irritation, and itchiness can make sexual activity less enjoyable and can reduce sexual desire over time. Unpleasant body odor can also be seen as a sign of disrespect for oneself and one's partner. On the other hand, discussing personal hygiene with someone is not easy. It can be uncomfortable, and if not handled carefully, lead to frustration and resentment. Often, people avoid these conversations altogether, leading to growing distance and declining relationship quality. Individuals have a responsibility for their hygiene. Regular showering, daily washing of the outer genital and anal area with warm water and a gentle cleanser, and then drying thoroughly. Retracting the foreskin and washing the head of the penis. Shaving hair, especially in areas prone to sweating like the armpits and groin, and wearing clean clothes are all important aspects of hygiene. Feeling fresh and clean can boost a person's confidence and self-esteem and foster trust and intimacy within a relationship. Soft and hydrated, clean skin can enhance tactile pleasure. Clean and well-maintained hair can be visually appealing. It can also play a role in sexual arousal. While emotional, psychological, and relationship factors play a significant role in sexual desire, maintaining good hygiene is essential for both partners' physical and mental well-being. It also helps prevent infections, boosts self-esteem, and improves overall health. Good personal hygiene shows care and consideration for your partner. It also demonstrates respect for those around you. It prevents the spread of germs and creates a pleasant environment for everyone.